Now, what is a GIMP, you might ask? Good question. The traditional definition of a GIMP is a derogatory term for someone that is disabled or has a medical problem that results in physical impairment. It can also mean an insult, implying that someone is incompetent, stupid, etc. It can also be used to imply that the person is uncool or can't or won't do what everyone else is doing. And the final definition is a sex slave or submissive, usually male, as popularized by the movie Pulp Fiction. In our context, when we refer to our GIMPs, we just mean our pussy retard victims on Conan Exiles. You're all GIMPs when compared to us. You're all submissive, disabled pussy victims. Now, when I say disabled, this usually means mentally disabled, but I'm sure there are some crippled people out there too.
Shut your whole ass up, nigga. I smack the shit out you, boy.
I'd like to take a minute here to tell you about our sponsors. This is an amazing game called Conan Legends, not made by Funcom, by the way. You can get raided while taking a shit, you can build bases, and there's constant PvP everywhere you go.
sea, somewhere waiting for me. My lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing somewhere beyond the sea. She's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'd go sailing. It's far beyond a star, it's near beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt beyond the shore, we'll kiss just as before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again.
Damn. Knew. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know we started.
Oh, I'll tell